shit!
Hold on, I'm coming!
Dude, I think these guys wanna eat us!
You okay?
One of those psychos tried to bite me, but yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, we can't just stay out here in the open, that's for damn sure.
Ranger station?
Ranger station. Maybe we can find some help there.
2 weeks of what? Everybody take some cannibalism?
Beats me. Hold up.
These guys look messed up, too.
Yeah. Stay low and keep quiet. Maybe we can get past them without being spotted.
Doing an inventory of whatever medical supplies we've got. We're gonna need them.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is going on?
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected. We need to sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
We will?
I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need, and stay safe out there.
Yo, yo, yo!
Good sight lines up there. I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Guess that's all there is to see. You hear that?
Gunshots. Yeah. Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day.
Hey.
Here they come. Incoming.
Well, today went downhill fast.
No shit. Any chance we can just hole up here with the last of the tequila until this all blows over?
Somehow I doubt it.
Yeah, me too.
Coming.
All quiet here. Okay, I think that's about all there is to find here.
Right. Let's get the hell back to the ranger station. Get out of here.
Or we go check out those gunshots we heard. All quiet here. Lucky they didn't hear that.
Ah!
infirmary in there. Like, why aren't they taking these people to a hospital or something?
I don't know, man. Whole situation's pretty messed up.
You think? What's next? Razor wire? Guard tower?
That's not a bad idea, actually. We need to make things safer around here. I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Are you okay?
You mean aside from being lost in the woods, attacked by psychopaths, and watching two of my best friends die? Yeah, I'm Peachy.
Sorry I asked.
So, is it this bad everywhere?
Man, I hope not. We got some survivors back at the ranger station that seem to know what's going on, but we didn't have time for orientation.
Well then, let's get the hell back there. You want to take point, or should I?
Where'd you come from, anyways?
Me and a couple guys from the creek came up here to do some deer hunting.
You won?
You don't miss much, do you? Anyway, we're on our way back to the psychic rushes out of goddamn nowhere.
What happened?
You see me? You see Colton or Strand? Do the math.
What the hell?
I thought you said you had survivors holed up in here.
They were fine just a minute ago.
Well, obviously not anymore.
Guys, come on. We gotta at least check the place. Somebody might have survived. He's gone.
Yeah.
Poor bastard. Well, let's see if he's got a wallet on him or something.
What the hell, Ed?
To check his ID, for Christ's sake. Shit! Get it off!
That guy was dead.
I swear to God, that guy, he was dead. How the hell does that happen?
I don't know, man. Doesn't make sense.
We can't stay here. Come on, let's grab what we can and get moving.
I don't know. I guess we just head to town and try to find somebody.
Yeah, or... Well, I kind of took that guy's walkie-talkie. Maybe we can raise somebody on that.
Jesus, man.
So you robbed a dead guy, and you expect his friends to help us out?
Wait, who says they're his friends? I mean, maybe they didn't even really like the guy.
Dad? Dad, are you there?
Oh. We're stuck up here on Mount Tanner. My friend needs to... Can you help us?
Can you make it down to Spencer's Mill? Some of us are holed up at the church. If your friend doesn't look too dicey, we'll let you in.
No, we're on our way. We'll, try not to look too dicey. So much for getting across here.
Great, so we're stuck up here playing cannibal family picnic until somebody bothers to come looking for us?
Maybe not. Let's head down the bank. Might be a place for us to cross on foot. Over here. Whatever you say. Good stuff. We're headed your way. You said you were holed up in a church? What the hell's happening around here?
You haven't heard?
No cell reception up at the lake. Guess you could say we've been out of the loop.
Is a bunch of crazy people tried to eat us.
It started, what, 12, 13 days ago? At first, it was just weird stories on the news. Random maulings, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just...
Hold up. Let's take care of this first. Where were we?
Random maulings, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just strange stuff. I guess they were trying to keep it quiet, but that didn't last too long. People figured it out pretty quick. People who die, they don't stay dead. They come back as one of those things.
I told you that guy was dead.
Seems like the only way to stop them for good.
Hold up. Let's take care of them first. You were saying?
Seems like the only way to stop them for good is with a shot to the head. Anything else, they just keep coming. I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of messed up supervirus. Maybe it's radiation from outer space, or black magic, or the wrath of almighty frickin' God. Your guess is as good as mine.
So wait a minute. What's the government's response to all this? Haven't they sent in the National Guard or something?
The government? You don't get it. It's been total chaos. At first, they told us just to stay home, lock our doors, and wait for the all clear. Then the power died. No one ever sounded the all clear.